Hey, thanks for tuning in. Tonight, we're cooking Zing Zang chicken wings. Hey, welcome to Smoking with the Robinsons, our very first episode. Pretty excited about that. We cook all the time, so we might as well put together some videos for you guys to watch. So tonight, we are cooking chicken wings, and we're going to add a Zing Zang Bloody Mary mix glaze. Very good. So, we've got some smart chicken wings here, and they're not very big. They're the smaller ones, but that's what we like. We like the more just a bite size, one bite, and that's it. So, a couple seasonings we're gonna use is fajita seasoning, just kind of a salt, pepper, and garlic, and then Desert Gold by Big Papa Smokers. This is one of our favorite rubs here. It's great on everything. So, let's get this fire going, and then we'll get these seasoned up. Stick around.
All right, we're gonna start this cook off by lighting up one full chimney of we're cooking with Royal Oak briquettes, and we've got these little charcoal baskets that we're going to put on each end of this PK360, and all we're going to do, we're just going to start kind of dividing this up. We're going to hit a little bit on that side, little bit over there. And what we're doing here is we are setting up a two-zone grilling. A lot of times you see indirect, all the coals are on one side. Well, we are going to do it where all the coals are on this side, and we're going to cook right here in the middle. So we're going to get this grate on, let this grill come up to temp. We're wanting to cook about 300 degrees today. So let's get these wings seasoned up. And after that, it'll be time to get them on.
All right, while this fire is coming up to temperature, we're gonna go ahead and season up these wings. The first thing we're gonna do is spray them with a little cooking spray. You can use canola. We're using some olive oil today. A little anything, just to kinda get the rub to stick, and it's gonna give these wings a good golden brown color. And so first thing we're going to hit them with is this fajita seasoning. Like I said, this is just kind of a salt, pepper, garlic seasoning, just kind of an all-purpose rub. We're going to come through kind of a light dose, nothing too heavy. These aren't very big wings, so you don't want to overpower. So we're going to come back with this Big Papa Smokers Desert Gold. This has just got an awesome flavor. So we're going to come back in light with it again. We're going to give all these a flip, and we're going to do it all again. So we'll come back to you. All right, we got them all flipped over, so we're just going to repeat that same process. Give these a little spray. Come back with a little fajita seasoning. I don't know if you can see it, but there's quite a bit of pepper in this. This is kind of, I don't care if we're making mashed potatoes, this goes in it. This is kind of our salt and pepper at the table. Come back with this Desert Gold. All right, we'll let these hang out for just a minute, and I think this grill is about ready to go, and we'll get them on.
All right, this PK360 is running right at about 300 degrees. So let's get these wings on. Got a little sizzle going on. So we're just gonna put them all right in the middle where it's in between the charcoal. So we're gonna have the heat rolling all through this middle. Doing it this method, it's all right if the temperature gets, you know, 350, even 400 degrees, because you're not going to burn as long as you keep them moving around You may have to flip them a few different times. So that's it. So we got them all in the middle. Probably gonna let them go for probably about 20 minutes before I check on them again. So let's see how they do. Let's get this lid closed. These wings have been on about 20 minutes now. We're gonna take a look at them. As you can see, we're running just a shade under 300 degrees. So let's take a look at the wings. Don't know how good you can tell with the light I'm dealing with, but they are starting to get a little brown color on them. Looking good, smelling good. The coals, they're burning good, hanging in there. So we're probably gonna give these about 5 more minutes and we're gonna give these things a flip. Stay tuned. All right, we've been about 5 more minutes. We're gonna go ahead and give all these a flip. These are gonna be hot. I'm wearing a cotton glove under these orange gloves here to kind of keep the heat off my hands. They work really good. So we're just gonna flip all these and we'll let them continue cooking.
All right, while these wings are cooking, we're gonna go ahead and mix up our wing sauce, which is gonna be Zing Zang, Blues Hog, original barbecue sauce, and a little bit of maple syrup. So what we're gonna do, we've just got a little aluminum pan here, and we're just gonna kinda do equal parts, probably about a half a cup of each. Hit that. Little Blues Hog. And then we're gonna come in with some maple syrup. This is gonna help thin it down a little bit. Probably 2 tablespoons. So I'm gonna get this all mixed up, and what we're gonna do is we're just gonna set this on the grill alongside the wings here in a little while to get that sauce heated up before they're done, so the sauce is hot and it's gonna thin down once it warms up. And then we'll toss those wings in it and they'll go back on the grill to finish up.
All right, I'm gonna call these done. They were temping about 165 about 5 minutes ago, so I know they are ready. And as you can see, I've got the sauce on there heating. What we're gonna do is we got this rack here. We're just gonna put all these on this rack. I will come right back to you and we'll get them in a bowl. We'll get them sauced up and we'll get them back on the pit.
All right, we got all the wings off of the PK360. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put them all in this bowl right here. We're gonna drizzle our sauce over them and we're gonna give them a little toss in the sauce, if you will. We got that there. We're gonna take our sauce, we're gonna pour it in. This sauce is real thin now that it's heated up. So we're just gonna give them a good toss. And then we're gonna put them right back in this rack. And we're gonna put them back on the pit for that sauce to get sticky on them. So we're just gonna lay them all out here. And then we are going to save this sauce at the end for a little dipping sauce.
All right, we're going to go right back on the pit with these, and we're probably going to let them sit probably 3 or 4 minutes. All right, there we go. We're going to close it back up.
All right, that wraps up that cook. These wings took right out about 40 minutes, and so we cooked them over some Royal Oak charcoal on the PK360. We season them up with just some salt, pepper, garlic rub. It's called fajita seasoning. And Big Papa Smoker's Desert Gold. We sauced them. Our main base was Zing Zang Bloody Mary sauce and some Blues Hog Original and a little bit of maple syrup. So let's see how we did. That one's got some char on it. Looks good. Mmm. Very good. Juicy. Not too much seasoning, not too much sauce, but that Zing Zang sure does give it a good flavor. Hey, thanks for joining us tonight on our first video. Be sure to subscribe. We plan on putting out one video per week. So, just basically going to be what we cook at the house. We're going to throw in some competition stuff as we head to some contests. We'll give you some content there, but mainly just what we cook at night. And so stick around. I think you're going to like what you see. Thanks for joining us.